Hello, this is MacHatZ signing on, playing Diablo 3 here with my Witch Doctor. This is not hardcore for anyone who's looking for hardcore playing. I don't do that. And as per usual, I am starting off the grift, or well, starting off the stream with a legendary reveal from the stuff that I collected while playing offline. And also, blood shard spending. So let's first tell you these legendaries. I actually ran into quite a few treasure goblins actually playing offline. So I got quite a little stash here. And also, I got a new pet. So we're going to have to check him out. So let's see what we got here. I think this is the first time I've also managed to get both pieces of the Monajuma's set, because usually I usually get either the chicken or the sword and not the both. So I consider this pretty fortunate this season to actually be able to get both and a new bottomless potion. So I will deal with these later with determining what should be salvaged and what should be kept. So let us actually use our little miniature demon thing and actually take a look at him. Oh dear. I think I might go back to my spider friend. Let's take a look at him though. Let's give him a chance. Yep. That is monstrosities. Or monstrosity of some form. And it looks like he's wearing a diaper. I'm going back to my spider friend because it's a little bit more appropriate for my witch doctor, and yeah, I think I like him better. So, guess that was a fail from that treasure goblin I found. Alright, let us grab this, and was there anything else I needed? I will not be doing the Helltooth set dungeon yet. I still need a couple of items before that will be possible. I did find a build to use. I just don't have the equipment for it yet.
Faith smiles on you today.
So let us go do Zoltan Cool first, though, because he's cool. And then let's see if I can get the amulet that I need for the Helltooth set dungeon. Probably won't.
Small goals.
Yeah.
I won't judge.
Yep. Nope. I think I have a couple more shots, so let's go ahead and do that. Just burn through these. I guess it's better to take more than what I need. No, but it is a nice compass rose, actually. Well, no, it's not any better than what I need. So never mind. Yep, that's what I needed. That is what I needed for the set dungeon. All right, so that has been victorious. Actually, I will put this here. And the rest of these can go into the stash of... I will deal with this another time!
Have you spoken to Auric?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose.
Alright, so this just leaves, the...
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Mojo I need for it. So, let us see if we can get that mojo. It should be an easy
what
mojo to get.
What a steal. What? I didn't even know I had that.
And I have a lot of blood shards.
I cannot carry more.
Of course you can't carry more. I'm gonna just throw a couple of these in here. Or just throw them all in. Alright. Just in case if my luck it becomes that terrible.
See you soon.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah. Kadala, you never give me any luck.
Hello there. Don't forget, luck always changes.
No luck. So I still need to get that mojo that I need. I forget the actual name of it, but I know what it looks like. And hey, maybe I might be able to finally get that kitty mojo that I've been really, really wanting just because it looks adorable and not because it's actually useful. Alright, so the plan for the stream today is to continue doing grifts as high as levels as I can go. And level my gems up. My gems have not been leveled since my last stream due to I decided to do other things, such as work on getting Herodric cache material, and when I did that, I ended up running into a gazillion Bloodshard goblins, or, the Bloodshard goblins, the goblins that drop all the Bloodshards, and they ended up axing my Bloodshards out really quickly. So, yeah. Alright, let's start off with 59 for just the lulz.
Unleash your armor, champion.
Forget where I left off last time in terms of streaming. Like, what was my... Was it 59? I think it was 59 is where I left off.
Needs more time.
Come on, in there, please.
The truth burns.
Oh, two unique packs at once. Lovely. Don't want to resummon my dogs. I want to resummon the gargantuans, please.
He needs more time.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
Jeez, these are taking a while to get killed. It also doesn't help that my gargantuans are being distracted.
He needs more time.
Come on, die, please. There we go.
Needs more time.
Templar, you ruin everything.
My strike is true. You die!
good so far, so good.
The truth burns.
Nom 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 nom. Purple orbs of goodness. I feel like that's gonna lead to a dead end. Let's go this way, which would probably actually be the thing that leads to a dead end.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
As per predicted, that led to the dead end.
The spirits aid me. Not ready yet.
And this led to a dead end too! Jesus! What happened to this whole thing about, like, not having dead ends, like, waste your grip time?
Needs more time. Not ready yet.
Where are the unique packs? Where could they be? Clearly they're not anywhere near me. This really, really stinks.
Not ready yet. My strike is true. Need more time.
And another dead end.
Needs more time.
I'll be so angry if I fail this rift.
Not ready yet.
Due to I can't find any monsters to kill that are worth my time. There we go.
Needs more time.
Come on, everybody in the pool.
Need more time. A perfect strike. Needs more time.
Dang Did I just go around in a huge circle? Yes, I did. Really? Look at this. I have just went around in an entire huge circle. And now I have to run all the way back to the other side of the map in order to find more monsters to kill. Wasn't this supposed to be fixed? So that this type of thing doesn't happen. I guess I just got unlucky. Thank you. Yo, Mr. Rift Guardian, what up? Ow. That's not very nice. I didn't die during the rift, but I died at the very end when the thing exploded or something. Oh well. My name is Hi, Urshel. I'm going to actually work on maxing out Bane of the Trap because I'm going to need that for the Helltooth set dungeon since it was a recommended gem. So might as well get that one maxed out since I am trying to work on building the build for that dungeon specifically. So hopefully I can actually get it done without having to rip my hair out. Okay, let's see what we got. Looks like we may have got some new boots. Oh, and some new shoulders potentially. No, probably not good. Again, these go into the box of I will deal with this later. And Kanala!
See you soon. Well, isn't
that
nice?
Cost too much?
Kanala, why do you do this to me, girl? Why do you do this? Aren't we supposed to be friends? I'm getting a lot of chickens. Look at all these chickens. So many chickens this season.
Don't be shy.
Spend the paragon points. Oops. Doom, doom, doom. All right. Next. Let us try 60, because why not? I don't fear no rifts until I do. Ow. Pain. The suffering. Hi. Oh dear, this is painful. Yeah, my poor Templar didn't even make it very far at all. And he's dead. Alright. Run, run, run!
Not ready.
Come on. Ow. Let me out of here. This is too much crap for me.
Needs more time.
You die.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Well, Templar, you clearly are a person who just, you know, dies before you even feel anything. Oh no. Healing beams, those aren't good. Those ain't good. Cause I don't have the things that make the healing beams. Out. There we go. Well, it looks like so far I'm doing pretty good in terms of survivability.
The truth burns.
Power pylon.
Not ready yet.
A perfect strike.
He needs more time.
Oh, those are, that is a unique pack. Those guys are always so hard to tell whether they're unique or not, because they're kind of glow blue normally. Or unless I'm just that blind. Which is also a possibility. We're doing pretty good on this rift. Ooh, and tasty conduit pylon. Zappy zap. Zap zap. Zap 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 zap. Zappy zappy zappy. Zap 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 zap. And I zap myself right into a dead end. Zap. Zap. Zap zap zap. Zap, zap, zap. Zappy. Oh, and my conduit pylon runs out just as soon as I get a speed pylon. Gangway, come through. Doctor in the house.
Need more time.
Here, mortar, mortar, everywhere, fire everywhere. Hurry up, guys, please take care of that. Ow. Here, let's open this door too. Might as well. Whee!
Need more time.
More power! Oh man, my speed pylon wore off.
Needs more time.
Oh, doggies! I'm losing my doggies! Well, things weren't going fine until I had a mortar unique pack.
Need more time.
Owie.
Need more time.
Come on, gargantuans, do your thing. Please be just a temporary lag, because I would really like to finish this rift.
I don't mind the look of that.
Yo, I don't mind that. I mind more of the problem of the my lag of that lag spike. Don't like the look of that lag spike. I may not be playing hardcore, but I don't like lag spikes at all. And that's primarily the reason I don't play hardcore. Every time I have played hardcore, I am literally just, as soon as that thing even goes close to yellow, I am like, I'm going back to town right now, because I ain't dealing with this. And I only did hardcore just to get all the achievements for hardcore. Ow. Unless they've added more, which hopefully they haven't, because then I'd be very sad. The Rift Guardian has spawned. Where did he spawn? Oh, there he is. Ow. Thank you for running into a wall. It is greatly appreciated. This rift, so I guess I am doing pretty good. Sick him! Sick him!
Mm-hmm.
And ta-da! Greater Rift 60 done! With 10 minutes and 56 seconds to spare. And I really didn't get much, it looks like. What is that? I've never seen that.
Hello.
Hello. Alright, almost got that pup to 25, which will be very nice. Right, let's close this rift. Yeah, let's go ahead and gamble right now. So I didn't get the mojo I needed.
I didn't know I had that thing.
That costs too much.
Is this any better? Well, it's got corpse spiders. It does look better. I'll have to sit on that one because of the corpse spiders thing. I should be able to re-roll that. Something maybe a bit nicer. Actually, I can re-roll that into something nicer. But let's see what the new legendaries are, because I'm curious what this potion is. Teleports to another location based on your missing health. Results may vary. Oh god, that sounds terrible. It'll probably teleport me every single time right back into the middle of the unique pack, probably, with my luck. Oh dear. That is terrible. Okay, that is definitely not the potion for me. I gotta throw this in the little I will deal with this later tab. Because I don't have enough Death's Breath. Is it Death's Breath or Forgotten Souls? It's Forgotten Souls, so actually I should be able to re-roll this.
Hey lady, I got some new things. You should take a look.
Alright. Don't need corpse spiders! That's probably a little bit better. Socket might actually be best. You know, I'm gonna leave this be for now, and we will deal with it actually getting it perfected later. It's still probably not the best roll, but it is better than what I had, which is always a plus. So I'll just throw that in there for now, and we will deal with it another time. And as of course, I throw the things in the wrong tab. Get it. All right, spend them Paragon points. And I guess we're on to 61. Huzzah! Pain and suffering. Because that's what I'm here for. Let us go.
Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
He needs more time.
Pardon me. Gotta do it. Right off the bat. That's good. No, not good enough because I prefer to actually. Come on. Ow.
Need more time.
Darn water. Come on, kill it. Thank you.
I like to think the world is safer now.
And there went Conduit.
Needs more time.
Ow, ow, fire, fire. Next level. That was pretty quick. And my Templar is, well, he's now back to life, but he was dead. As per as customary, I'm only going to survive 2 seconds, even though I'm in a suit of armor. Come on. Come off cooldown, please. And gargantuans, please get over here, because this is what you're supposed to be working on.
Not ready. Need more time. Needs more time.
This is going a little on the slow side. I think I'm going to be starting to hit my cap pretty soon for rifts until I either get better equipment or get my gems leveled.
Needs more time.
Dead end, of course.
Need more time.
A perfect strike.
Not ready yet.
Your heart.
Speed pylon, because geez, where are the uniques in this level? Oh, there they are. Narrow hallways.
Not ready yet.
What returns to me?
descends before me.
And of course I run into a dead end. And there's a monster in my way. And I don't have John off cooldown. Alright.
Your death comes.
What I actually think might be a nice feature maybe to add for Diablo, at least for greater rifts, is like to show you like the percentage of like unique packs versus trash that have accumulated towards your progress bar here. Because I'm curious to see like how much trash I'm actually killing and if it's actually helping. Because I am killing a little bit of trash here and there just to keep up Soul Harvest. It'd be kind of interesting though to see if that actually is helping significantly or if it's actually just being a total waste of my time and I should just continue on my merry way of killing unique packs all the time, which is the quickest, most efficient way of doing greater rifts. But it'd be interesting to see like what percentage of like my progress bar is due to trash kills. Get out of my way. Jailer. Spawn the doggies. The doggies are down to 3 instead of 4. Now they're back down to 3. Come on, doggies. You got this. You got this, doggies. We're almost done. All of the goodies. Doesn't look like anything's ringing any bells.
Good to see you.
And we should get this pup to 25. Yay, 25. Which gives me, yep, an aura that reduces movement speed of enemies within 15 yards, which is a good thing for me because I'm kiting all over the damn place. All right. Excellent.
Fortune favors the bold. Don't forget, luck always changes.
I cannot afford that.
No luck. Oh well. Let us see what the legendaries are. I'm betting they're all gonna go into the pile. Maybe. I guess they're all gonna go into the pile and I'll deal with them later. The deal with them later pile. Which it looks like I'm gonna need to have a new tab. The deal with them later pile, tab number two. Okay, spend them paragon points. Getting close to actually being able to max out too. Alright. Guess we're on to Greater Rift 62. This is probably going to hurt even more than the last rift. We shall see, Auric. We shall see. Unique pack to start off on. Come on. Into. Come on. Get together with my gargantuans. Ugh. And my monsters are dying.
I am hurt.
Yes, I know you're hurt. We're dealing with a unique pack that has to run all over the damn place. It can't stay still to take its punishment. Alright. Hopefully that was just a poor unique pack. Ah, here comes maybe a better one. There we go. This is much better. So my gargantuans again are focusing on trash and not on the unique pack. I think for this next gem leveling, if I actually make it that far, I'm going to level the Enforcer gem next to 25 because it's looking like my pets are going to need the defense boost. Crap. You know, it helped to actually cast Piranha in the right location. Ow, 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 ow. Yes, I know. This rift is really, really stinking. And the Templar is not helping. Because he's dead again. Alright, one down. I know I should not be kiting through the arcane memes, but I'm trying to get this thing killed. There we go. Alright. We're a little bit of the positives now. Yay.
Mm-hmm.
need Pat behind me too? Oh dear. Ah. I have managed to put myself into the middle of a literal clusterfuck. Come on.
Need healing.
Yes, I know you need. Ah. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this rift. I think 62 might be my cap. Well, maybe not. Actually, it looks like I'm just getting myself thrown into a bit of a. Yes, I know. Ah, crud! Another unique pack! I don't need this many! I know I was complaining before about unique packs, but this is too many! I think I have 4 unique packs over there! And they're just. I'm just hoping that some of them start dying, because this is getting really, really, really crazy and really, really, really ridiculous. And the Templar, I have no clue where he is. He's dead. He's just permanently dead at this point. I see some of them exploding.
He needs more time.
Just run away, kite. Kite like the wind. Yeah, Templar, thanks for joining us for the... Come on, go, go, go. Alright, there went another exploding. Alright, they're exploding. Collecting all of the tasty purple orbs for my suffering. There's one left. Okay. Come on, just die. Alright! We managed to somehow survive that entire mess. That was 4 unique packs, all in a group. Because I'm an idiot, and that is what I do.
Needs more time. Not yet.
My
curse
upon you.
I grow in power. Need more time.
Power pile. I could have used that back there with that, you know, those 4 unique packs. Did I just go around in a, I just went around in a circle. Oh wait. This is actually the exit. Never mind. For a second there I thought I had gone around in an entire complete circle. Which wouldn't put me I wouldn't put past myself.
Needs more time.
You die!
Time.
Well, I think I'm making up time pretty well. Maybe I might be able to survive this. Maybe not. We'll see.
Uh-oh.
into a dead end.
Need more time.
The spirits aid me.
Ooh, conduit. Zappy zap, zap zap, zap zap, zap zap, zap zap, zappy. Zap zappy, zap zap zap, zap zap zappy, zap 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 zap. Zap zap zap. Zap. Aww. Zap 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 zap. Oh, zappy time over.
I overflow with blessings. Need more time.
Excuse me. Just collecting those. And I'll be on my way. Here, just come over this way. Join the party. Come on. Thank you.
Need more time.
The spirits aid me.
Needs more time.
We're almost there. Come on.
The rift gun.
It has found. We've got 2 minutes.
Need more time.
Come on, doggies. You got this, dogs.
Needs more time.
Oh dear, I triggered spirit vessel.
Need more time.
Gotta maintain my distance. Uh-oh. Go, doggies, go!
Need more time.
I must heal.
Yes, I know you must heal because I'm an idiot. And 62 down and complete with 1 minute and 42 seconds to spare. And do I get anything good? Probably not, but oh well. We accomplished it. That's all that matters. Looks like I got a focus or a restraint and then another compass rose.
I'm here to help.
Yes, I know you're here to help. Just like the government. All right, back to town. To close this rift and spend the shards. And my blood shards have increased.
You look like you could use a new item.
What a steal. That costs too much.
Yep. Kanala, me and you are going to need to have a discussion about things that are good and things that are bad. Sorry, Traveler's Pledge. Why did I keep saying Compass Rose? Compass Rose is the ring. And a focus. What else do we got here? Junk, junk, junk. Junk. So these will go into the figure out what to do, and these guys will just be salvaged. Because these I know can just be salvaged. Bam, 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 bam. get in there and spend them Paragon points. We're almost there to maxing. So, all right, I'm gonna call this the end to the stream since it's been about an hour now. Thank you all for watching. This is Mad Cat Z signing off.